track is green right now, so take a few laps to get the tyres up to temperature. Try and feel your way around. Approaching the DRS zone, watch your MFD for the activation point. Some more time to be found in these turns, turn 1, turn 4, turn 12, turn 13. Thank you. This is the last lap of the program, final lap of the program. Results will do, although you could definitely do better. Consider giving it another shot. Out of fuel, you need to pit within the next two laps. Box this lap, please. Box this lap. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. When driving with the pit assist disabled, you'll need to be mindful of your speed when entering the pit lane. If you hit the limiter line too fast, you'll pick up a penalty. Watch the on-screen prompts that show your target speed and distance to the limiter line. Please stand clear. We're ready to go. let's speed up. Our tyre data is no good unless we're doing a representative pace. If we don't get our time delta back in the green, we'll need to rerun this program. Specific information or make certain changes to the car during a pit stop, you can tell me what you want over the radio. Press and hold the radio button to activate the system, and you can either speak the command or select it manually from the radio screen that will appear on the multifunction display. While the radio is active, cycle through command groups with the MFD button. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go.
Ready. Okay, let's go. We'll be right back.
test complete, and that was a very good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Just want to remind you to keep an eye on your tyre temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them. Damage to your wing suggests we box to change it. We'll be right back.
Not enough time to do anything. Purple sector.
So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 24.6.
124.6. Man, I like F1. F1's pretty cool. It's a really cool game. Don't get me wrong, I like GT Sport too, but like F1 is like top dog, you know? Session. That was cool. Race weekend starts in one day. Okay. I did 124. So if I did a 124, Daniel Ricciardo did 118. Jeez, it's crazy. Thanks for watching, you guys. I'm taking a break.